A Johnston daycare owner will spend 10 years in prison for the death of a toddler. Trina Mazza pleaded guilty to negligence of a dependent person back in October after she was initially charged with child endangerment causing death. She was sentenced this morning. Police say Mazza was running an unlicensed daycare in 2019 when a 17-month-old child in her care suffocated in a pack and play. Court records show Mazza called her then husband before calling 911. Breaking